Let's get familiar with controlling the queue on Singa Business Pro. From the Singa Business Pro main view, navigate to the menu by tapping the three lines in the upper left corner and go to Settings and General. Here, you'll find different settings to control your karaoke. We will now go through the settings with you that you adjust to find the best setup for your venue. Remember, settings means that the song version, pitch, and tempo settings you have chosen for a song will be remembered. Select popular version means that it will automatically set the most popular karaoke version of the song. For example, let's take Everybody with Backstreet Boys. As you can see here, there are different karaoke versions of it. And toggling this feature on will automatically set one of them. Require singer's name makes it mandatory to add a name in every request. Autoplay. With autoplay switched on, the next song in the queue is automatically played after the previous one ends to give your customers an automated karaoke experience. With autoplay switched off, you'll need to tap play for every song, allowing you to speak in between songs if you are hosting the karaoke or otherwise want manual song progression. Auto accept. With auto accept switched on, the requests from Singa Discovery Stations and mobile requests will automatically be added to your queue. With auto accept switched off, the request will pop up at the bottom of the queue where you can either accept or decline the request. Display upcoming singers and display time estimate. You can choose if you would like to show the upcoming singers and the time estimates on the bottom part of the screen. And lastly, clear queue. At the end of the night, you can clear your whole queue by clicking this button to allow for a fresh start for the next karaoke session. And that's all.